Hello, guys. This is Adrian Harris with your IPL StarCraft II daily news for February 5th, 2013. GSL Code A had a marathon session last night with fan favorites Hero, Yoda, and Yanghua advancing. Byung, Trust, SK Shine, Lure, and Avenge also advanced. Most of these were upsets as Jadong, Huck, Baby, and Genius were sent back to Code B. Overall, it was a hard night for EG, and these results added to their mix of sweet and sour news. LZ Gamer has left EG, but not StarCraft II, and is currently looking for a new team. Also, Evil Geniuses has signed peripherals manufacturer Razer as a new sponsor to replace SteelSeries. EG Liquid also had good news last night as they defeated one of their rivals in the rankings, SK Telecom T1. STX Seoul also got a much-needed win over CJ Entis. If you're looking for more Team League action, we've got LGIM against Karante tonight. This is Karante's last chance to tie up the score with MVP. And make sure to check out all our content at IGN.com/IPL. Good luck and have fun.